Hello everyone. So today I want to share with you that the only thing, the only currency that is actually the only valid currency we have is love and light. And I can testify this from my own experience, meaning that some time ago I was busy looking for ways to make money, and then I fell on a challenge message from Father God that really resonated with me, and the message was that we should all focus just on the love and light that is within us. And for me, this was really a very powerful statement that I totally resonated with it instantly. And while I know that for most of people out there, it's not something that you might agree with that, you might agree or you might not agree with that. Then what I did is just focusing on that, and I did not go through the path of finding ways to create money. While of course I'm keep on doing my passion, I keep on creating music and creating multiple streams of income, doing my passion. But this does not mean in any way that the abundance comes from this from the things I thought in my mind that financial abundance will come to me. The financial abundance is a consequence of how I feel, and how I feel has to do directly about the quantity of light that is within me. It's how much light I can absorb any given moment, and how much I'm doing the work on a daily basis on staying, keeping my frequency high. So. Seen from this perspective, when I'm doing, for example, a few mass meditations every day, I can feel my energy rising, and as I feel my energy rising, I can achieve anything I want. It's like I know what I have asked, it's already given, and then what I want is just coming into my life. And every time I'm doing the work to receive more light, to go into assisting the planet with mass meditations, then by sharing my light, I can feel this energy coming back a thousandfold. So this energy makes me feel completely safe and secure wherever I am, without having to worry about anything. I don't worry about finances. It's just it flows constantly from many many different sources. But I don't think about it. I'm just doing my work on a daily basis and always making sure that I feel good within me. And then the more I do this work, the more of course I get into this energy, this high vibrational energy, the fifth dimensional energy, and I'm becoming part of it. And then my aura and everything that I create around me is also a reflection of what I create. And so it's not really about the physical manifestation of the money, which is also happening while I'm doing these things. Of course, it's more about me focusing on myself, on feeling good with anything I'm doing. And so, for me, if I have something to share with you, it's all about. Do your best to do your to participate in global meditations, to do the work for yourself, of course, because this is important, to love yourself and to do the work with yourself, but also to participate in as many as possible mass meditations. There are many websites. On my website, I have a category, filmandfind.eu, where you can find specifically websites where you can do mass meditation on a daily basis, and yeah, when you do that, you don't have to worry about anything. Things just happen magically, and the mind starts to think in different ways, and then the safety and security comes into place and then everything shifts in your reality. And so it's not about just worrying about. I mean, this is my way. I don't mean any way to say that I'm right at all costs, but this is working for me perfectly. And while for somebody else it will be a little bit different, but what I can guarantee for you is this: that the love and light is the only valuable currency there is, and the love and light is it's how much one focuses on their breathing, and being in the now, and just keeping this energy flowing. And then from this energy flowing, from this absorption of light, then great thoughts are coming, and then one has to always do their best to be of service for the others. And to be of service to others does not mean always to make videos and documentaries. It can also be silent and sharing the light with the planet, which is also working magnificently. So there are many ways, many pathways to go and receive abundance. So abundance is not just financial abundance, many, many other forms of abundance. And so this, I want to clarify a little bit this with you. So I hope this makes a little bit more clear. And these times we're living, these times we're living is very, very, very powerful times. And it's really important to be able to listen our internal GPS and to be able to follow a certain path without having to worry what's going to happen in the next 50 meters if you don't see it in 50 meters. So it's very important to be able to feel within and say, yes, I am on the right path because I feel good in this moment. And when you feel good in this moment, there's nothing else to worry. Everything is taken care of. So that's why this is my website is called Feel More Than Fine. It's all about doing the best to feel more than fine at all times, and it works for me. So there's no reason it won't work for you. Blessings.